Flying in the 80s was a little different than it is now. First, there was no security.
What's this? Nunchucks? Throwing stars? Rope dart? Cool. Have a great flight.
Thanks. Then there was getting on the actual plane.
Tell me about your relationship with Linnell.
She was my girlfriend. The only girlfriend I ever had since coming here from Haiti.
You two fight yesterday?
Fight? No. Did we argue? Yes.
This second cell phone of yours, he get it for you? So only he can call you on ice?
Our problems have nothing to do with another man. Here, take the damn phone. Now Lorraine's gonna do my hair.
It's okay.
So when did Lorraine leave?
I don't remember her leaving. In fact, I don't remember much about her at all.
She was Linnell's best friend.
No, I met her just once before.
So you say you left Linnell's at about what? 12? 12:30?
Yes. I had need to drive all the way to Compton to get my truck fixed. I went to a few auto places for parts.
Got any receipts to prove that?
Yes, I think so.
Then where'd you go?
Linnell's mother. It was too late to drive all the way back to Palmdale. I was there when they arrest me. When they finally tell me Linnell was dead.
Spencer Cassadine, you're coming with me.
Where are you taking him?
Holding cell for the night. Arraignment's in the morning.
This is quite enough, Spencer. Let me call you.
No chance in hell.
I need you to get a prisoner from the holding cell and bring him to interrogation one.
Which prisoner, sir?
Cody Bell.
Sorry, Chief. Cody Bell isn't here.
What?
He's not in holding. He was let out in the custody of Detective Falconeri. Said he was taking him back to Ferncliff.
Oh, boy. Come on, let's go.
Commissioner, found some blood over here.
Hey, I need a tech over here. Take a sample, okay? Find out what the blood type is and see if it's a match for Jason Morgan over at West Point. Find out what's going on with GH Security. I need to see the security footage now.
Yes, Commissioner.
Thanks.
Whoa, 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 wait, stand down!
Marcus, hey. You stand down too right now!
That son of a bitch has got Trina and Porsche in there!
This isn't gonna help anything.
Officers, take him away from this area, and if he tries to rush the house again, cuff him to a squad car.
Let's go.
So what's the plan? We're just gonna sit here and wait for them to come get us?
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
You guys, we have a visitor.
Oh no!
Hey Thomas, you coming? Let's ruin this guy's day.
All right, on three. One, two, three.
Officer Williams, please escort Mr. Morgan to the PCPD.
You think anyone would have when they all just want you gone?
Brandon Pentonville's here.
Hey, hey, he's over here.
Who is? Who's over there?
I believed he was possibly a suspect returning to the scene. I gave chase and started giving him orders to get on the ground.
Who are you?
I'm Barry's cousin. I saw him, he's over there in the alley.